The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Raw Women's and NXT UK Women's Championships. Introducing the champion from Belo Horizonte, Brazil. She is the Raw Women's Champion, the Queen.
Here we go, guys. We're finally going to crown a new champion here tonight.
Cole, this match right here is the absolute definition of history making. Whoever wins this will forever have their name in WWE history books. And that's really saying something.
She's a feared MMA grappler who is always ready to fight.
And introducing the challenger from Sioux Falls, South Dakota, the Queen of Spades, Shayna Baszler.
This woman will tie her opponent up in knots.
You're right about that, Cole. Shayna Baszler is so confident in her abilities and her knowledge of this game.
Well, who can forget Baszler's incredibly dominant run as NXT Women's Champion?
I'd just like to send my condolences to anybody whom Shayna Baszler sets her sights on.
Is it just me, or does Shayna sometimes seem mean-spirited?
They call that killer instinct, Saxton. And trust me, it's a good thing. The winner here joins rare company of double champions.
Shayna Baszler here looking ready for action. A superstar known for her very technical, very methodical style in the ring. That catch-as-catch-can style that drives her offense. Considered a submission magician.
Baszler said it herself. Whoever's in the ring with her, they have three very clear options. Tap, snap, or nap. More superstars could learn a thing or two about succinctness from Baszler.
Her style definitely leaves little room for interpretation outside of those three very clear directives.
But she will be dealing with a woman that has cruel intentions every time she steps into the ring. A woman who does not have the word empathy in her vocabulary.
Nasty right hand, Enziguri to the floor. Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
From the top.
Whoa, look out. Showing absolutely no apprehension to putting one's body on the line.
If I'm standing across the ring from Shayna Baszler, I know I can't beat her in a straight-up fight. So what do? I focus on stamina and simply outlasting my competition. Shayna's used to ending fights quickly, so stamina may be the key to solving the submission magician.
As long as you don't get tapped out before you can properly execute your plan, that is.
Oh, I missed you. I wanted to knee you in the face again. Big forearm.
Dodges out of the way. Ooh, she got out of there.
Thunderous club comes down. Very effective.
Uh-oh. The complexion just changed, guys.
I cannot believe she would have the audacity to show up in the middle of this match.
Then just open your eyes because it's happening.
She scores big with the counter.
Baszler dodges it.
Top position to be caught in here.
Piercing the throat. Oh, man.
Oh, that'll rock you. And Baszler had it scouted. And another counter.
Counters on counters. Technical prowess on display.
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Torturous submission.
Here's the pin, title on the line.
She fights her shoulder up before.
Incredible power to kick out at just one.
And she had Baszler scouted.
Clothesline! How disrespectful, my gosh.
The top.
Oh, God, that's a bad landing.
An absolutely terrible landing ringside.
Getting carried around, bad spot to be in.
Oh, God.
Able to avoid any harm there.
Running knee lift. She throws her back in.
From way up, boom, down.
The challenger being outclassed here.
And this is, it's not looking good.
Precision strike to the back of the neck.
Uh-oh.
We're gonna see it.
Power.
Going for the run.
And the champion finally ready to put this one away.
Look at this.
She better have a good reason for this.
Baszler isn't going to like what's about to come her way.
Oh, my.
Spiked. The champions need to finish the job.
Now that is why they're the champ. The colossal clutch. Nice job getting to the ropes.
And when you're in that position, you have no other choice. And the full-on smash.
Shayna looking to lose.
Oh, no. She could be caught here. Bad situation for her.
Yeah, Shayna able to stop.
Baszler locks it in. The Karafuna clutch is applied.
Karafuna clutch.
This one's over.
Kokina clutch, nowhere to go, but there is a way to break it.
Ooh. And a Oof. Stomp to the gut, too.
Got it, scouted.
Baszler is not taking this lying down anymore.
She got tired of being pushed around, now wants to push the advantage.
Oh, vicious running knee lift.
Just a tenacious assault from her.
Though I don't see Shayna struggling much longer.
I think we are witnessing a career altering.
Oh, look at this. Is it enough, guys? Had it going, but just made one misstep.
Shayna calls her fans the Queen's Army, and she's calling them to her side here.
By her.
Both arms captured and vitriolic stomps.
And one more for good measure. Big forearm connects. That's another focused attack to her torso area.
A rolling elbow right on the mark.
She's got her where she wants her.
Vicious running knee lift. Oh, my.
Don't do it.
The champ will stay champ.
She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got. Look at her stumble back up, probably seeing double vision.
A big boot. Another attack above the shoulders.
Gotta protect that reach. imagine, or the lights can go out fast.
She turns it right around with a counter.
A stalemate of counters.
Boom, what impact. Oh, my! Baszler being dismantled.
Baszler's bag of tricks may be empty.
Rapid fire stomps to the back.
Again, the torso is punished. The core of the entire anatomy could dramatically slow your movement down.
At this point, this is incredibly ill-advised. You're in the middle of a match.
She's got the whole WWE Universe rallying behind her. She has even more left in her tank.
Shayna showing her technique. Counters that. Shayna Baszler's got a part of it, she wants her.
Bad dog. Cinched in. This one's over. This one's over. Baszler, moments away, closing in on a submission win.
Another big win perhaps coming for Baszler.
So much damage up in that area, it's getting scary for her.
And look, if she wants... You're doing here, Corey. Exhibiting a crazy... It was just a matter of time. She had nowhere to go.
Got it. And the champ adds to their legacy.
Ladies and gentlemen, here is your Raw Women's and NXT UK Women's Champion, the
I'm a god.